now, your weather on the 9's forecast.
A popular restaurant in South Tampa is trying to give back some dough to the economy. The owners of Datz just opened a new bakery called Dough right next door. The quirky new eatery offers oversized doughnuts and all kinds of desserts. It looks delicious over here. You could even get a, listen to this, bacon latte. That's an interesting one. The new bakery brings with it 30 new jobs to the local area.